What's up, everybody? Nice Sunday afternoon. Of course, I'm on the Raleigh. I need to get my track fixed. I need some shirts to sell. But, it was cool. I did that, the drop over there that I did that one time on my GT. I did it on my Raleigh just now. I worked my way up to it. It was a full rigid bike. Handles a little differently than a hardtail or full suspension. I worked my way down to it, and I did it perfectly smooth. It's all about momentum. Keeping that momentum. And then I did the skinny. I'll call it a skinny, little divider thing at the bank. I got it on my first try. Not only did I get it on my first try, but I hit it coming in from the opposite side, which is something I've not done. So that was pretty cool. I'm just out here enjoying my Sunday, getting rad. Just had some water and some French fries, steak and shake. That I needed those fries. The water was just extra. I needed the fries. Day out. I know that. I've already hit my 100-mile goal in 4 days. Not really that impressive to a lot of people, but something I wouldn't really planning on doing. I don't think I even thought about it until Friday. I'd already ridden Thursday. So, you know, it's just little goals like that. Try to give yourself, and they add up. So I hit that little divider skinny thing again. Two or three times successfully. First time, going the opposite direction. I jumped off that little walkway drop. Did that. Mad dog. Well, anyways, I think I'm gonna sign off and I'll get my ride done and I'll upload this video. So, everybody get ready for Monday. And don't forget, hello dog. Don't forget, everybody, get up, get out, get rad, and do it to it. See ya.